fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Perfect! Never saw you coming. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. No hassle. I like it. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Keycards, you're coming in handy, huh? You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. That's how we like it. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open... Cash on the carts! Grab it! News. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Thank you. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. Quick and clean. Very nice.
Thank you.